first time we'll see an event staged here with paddling surfing with a huge
set. My goodness. And he makes wow.